Namaste. Welcome to Damru's YouTube channel, Realm of Damru. Team Damru has created tips and videos for everybody's well-being that will help you not just in the current situation but also in future. Today's topic is 5 tips for better sleep. Imagine if you wake up with just 30% battery on your mobile phones. You'll be like, bam. The same happens with your body when you're not able to sleep adequately. Often at the studio, in personal sessions, we get asked about how to sleep better or how to relax your bodies. These 5 tips essentially works for a better sleep. Tip number 1. Try to keep a gap of 2 to 3 hours between your meal time and your sleep time. It will help you to digest your meals better and rest your bodies. Tip number 2. Change into loose fitted comfy clothes. Let your bodies know that you are going to relax and rejuvenate. Tip number 3. 30 minutes prior to your sleep time, disconnect yourself from all the electronic devices. Give yourself some me time. Tip number 4. Lie down on your mattress. Take time to adjust your back. Let your lower back come in contact with the mattress. Loosen up your neck, relax your shoulders. Adjust a soft, comfy, comfortable pillow under your neck if required. Close your eyes and try to focus on your breath. With every passing exhaled breath, scan your bodies for any kind of tightness or stiffness within your body parts. If so, imagine or visualize a tight knot, and each time you exhale, try to loosen up that knot. And as you relax your bodies completely, practice 11 rounds of Dhamini Pranayama, and that is your tip number 5. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel, share it with your friends, hit the like button, and let us know your thoughts down below in the comment section. As we are practicing social distancing, these are some unique tips that you can practice it with your family, your loved ones, and share it with your friends. Healthy me, healthy society. Let's spread the web of wellness.